Everyone, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I am so excited because we are spending a day in Boston and we are going to the Beyond King Tut immersive experience. Are you excited?
Yeah. I'm gonna live out my 1999 Brendan Fraser The Mummy dreams.
It was one of 10 movies that he was able to watch when he was younger. He's seen it like 30 times.
30,000.
I've seen it 30 times. He's seen it 30,000. But I'm really, really excited. We're really excited. So let's do this. So we are here. This is located at the Soa Power Station. Never been here before. But they do have event parking, which was only $30. So yay, which is kind of cheap in Boston. Yeah. So cool beans. We're off to see the wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz. We're off.
The big mystery is, where did his heart go? Who took his heart? Where it at though? Where is it at?
I think he did something bad, and they didn't want to make a fool of him. And they wanted to make sure he got to the afterlife, so they just took his heart.
Unsolved mysteries. To the bathroom as per usual, but so far this is so freaking cool. It is so cool. They did not have to recreate the smell though. They did not.
My knees.
What was that?
My knees.
This is what he when you try to be spontaneous, and this is what you end up with. Yes. Yeah. Look, why is that on my forehead? Why?
I know, this light is brutal.
What? So much fun. The VR experience was cool, although I was a little queasy. And they sanitized between each use. I asked them straight up, I was like, you wash this? And she was like, yeah, of course. So okay. But it took us exactly an hour. When they say that it takes you an hour, they mean it. It really took us an hour, but wow.
Yeah,
it was like sensually is not the word. It was a sensory experience, okay? Yeah, and I don't have a very long attention span, so an hour is great for me.
Ava said it smelled like the tomb.
It smelled like the tomb. They
I
didn't have
it
to
smell good.
He thought it smelled good. Okay.
It smelled like a museum.
Museums don't smell good. So what was your favorite part?
I actually liked the opening part where you walk through and read all the little signs and stuff like that. I thought that was the most informative, cool stuff. I can't hear anything. With all the other speakers going on for the different sections, I couldn't hear very well.
Yeah. You had to like really zero in which audio was for your room. I did like the opening scene, and I like how it was dramatic with like the opening of the tomb, and I was like, oh cool.
Yeah,
and
that was cool.
That was like the first experience walking through, so I was like, oh, they really bout it. But I think my favorite
part was the Into the Afterlife, when they showed us what Egyptians pictured the afterlife to be. Yeah, and it was just like vegetation and fertile soil and people just being happy. And they had like the projections on the floor. Got kind of dizzy for a second. And I was like, hold up. I was like, Ava, you're not that old. You're not that old. Snap out of it. But it was, that was my favorite part. It was like oddly inspiring. I was like, this is beautiful. I want to get promoted. I want to start a business. That's how I felt. But I'm very glad that we took this trip, because we're kind of homebodies. But we were like, let's spend a day in Boston. And it was well worth it.
And now we're going to
Fogo de Chao. Chao. We eating. We're going to a Brazilian steakhouse called Fogo de Chao.
They got the best candy bacon.
The best.
Let's tell them.
Candied bacon.
In our younger days, used to go there and sneak Ziploc bags, like the gallon size Ziploc bags. And we used to just dump this candy bacon in there. We just keep filling up our plates and then underneath the table.
And yes, we do have home training. We do have home training. We were just... The candy bacon is good, y'all.
It's
very good. So we don't have Ziploc bags now. No. It's mostly because we forgot them. We didn't learn any better. But yeah, we're about to go get lunch. And yeah, successful day so far.
Yeah,
I'm happy.
It's been fun. NBA champs.